I was not always this strong guy, you see. All I wanted to be was an uncommon man. In my whole life, I was not that, much worse than that. So I came home one day from working at a job called Ecolab where I sprayed for cockroaches. Made $1,000 a month, weighing 300 pounds. And I decided to make a change in my life. I called the recruiter up and he asked me these questions. He had to meet like a certain height and weight limit. I was 6'1" and 300 pounds. He laughed at me. Seven other recruiters laughed at me. One recruiter finally said, "Come on in, I'm too busy to talk to you on the phone." He didn't know how much I weighed. I walked in the recruiter's office and he looked at me and he said, "You're fat and you're black." He said, "I basically had to lose 106 pounds in less than 3 months. I came back 3 months later, 106 pounds lighter. Thank you.